This begs the question, if you have a cruise planned in the near future, should you cancel it or is it still safe to go?
WCNC Charlotte's Lana Harris joins us now with some tips that folks will want to hear.
Good evening. Well, travel and vacations are really a bit of a gamble right now because coronavirus rules, regulations, and availabilities are constantly changing. And travel experts say that is especially true when it comes to cruise travel.
We're needed more than ever these days to navigate these uncharted waters.
Nancy Cutter, the owner of Court Travel, says their phones have been blowing up.
Since about May, especially when the vaccines were really coming out, we're getting phone calls. I'm vaccinated, I'm ready to go.
Cutter says cruise tickets have been a hot commodity, but warns for now, it's only advice for people who aren't looking to go to a specific destination.
Their rules and regulations for ships coming in may change, so itinerary changes can happen with a cruise. You've got to be flexible.
And then there's a matter of vaccination.
I sort of think about that as one step towards your passport to travel.
The CDC now requires 95% of all cruise passengers to be vaccinated, and after 27 vaccinated people aboard a cruise ship tested positive, Carnival has joined cruise lines like Royal Caribbean, Princess Cruises, Norwegian, and Holland America in requiring passengers to show a negative COVID test regardless of vaccination status.
Everybody is concerned about whether or not they're going to be able to take their trip if they test positive.
That's why Cutter says paying the extra for trip insurance is pivotal, so cruisers aren't forced to watch their paid vacation sail away without them.
If you test positive and you have COVID, then if you have trip insurance, then you can make a claim for trip insurance.
Now, having a positive COVID test before the cruise could be enough to get a credit even if you don't have travel insurance. Cutter says it's important to look at your cruise line's policies before the trip. Lana Harris, WCNC Charlotte.